Hey there, folks. It's 10 o'clock, Sunday, June 6, 2021. Maruka! No. You don't chew on a cable. Okay? Good girl. Kids, you know. Good girl, sweetie. I gotta get a piece of kunzite. This is the kunzite. It's very nice. Beautiful stuff. Now, you can get kunzite where it's a clear crystal. And it's beautiful stuff. Really works the heart. This is really, this when it's rough like this, it's maybe not as pretty, but it has more hit, more power. It's stronger. Now, when you hold it, it allows your heart energy to flow like sideways and around, just nice, easy flowing. This is some selenite, slab selenite. We bought a bunch of this stuff. We have some that looks a little nicer, not much though. We had to pick that up from someone else. But even though this is not the prettiest thing in the world, it's an awesome, awesome stone. To me, I love it. It's beautiful. But this type of slab selenite, it moves your energy softly flowing through the body. It's strong, but it moves it in a flowing manner. The regular stick selenite, I don't have a piece on me here. That's high vibration. And it goes through, especially going through your skeleton. It's good for people who have arthritis. It's good for many reasons, for many things, for many people. It's very high vibration. It can be cleaning. It can help other stones move along through the body, especially because it goes through the skeletal system. But this is, the wavelength is smoother, whereas with the stick, it's, you know, like little teeny waves, higher frequency. Anyway, when you take some of the nice slab silicone or plate silicone, and then you take a piece of this nice kunzite on it, and you make sure your fingertips from both hands touch both stones. You feel the kunzite as it moves through you, but the selenite pushes it harder. It's like the kunzite's a beautiful soft wave with your heart energy and soft heart energy flowing everywhere, but then the selenite creates larger waves. Very strong. Really good stuff, especially for people who are hard energy. Kunzite helps your heart energy flow. It doesn't it doesn't make it stronger. It doesn't it adds to the strength of your heart, but it's made to make your heart energy flow. And then if you take like rhodonite, that gives your heart strength. Garnet gives your heart strength. Rose quartz takes your heart energy and lets it quickly flow everywhere. It just comes right, pours right out of you. Okay. When you want to give a gift of love to someone you care about, the rose quartz is really nice. If you could put kunzite with rose quartz, that'll really make that heart energy pump up and flow. But if they're sad about something, they should have rhodonite. Rhodonite and garnet would be two wonderful stones for that. Anyway, also we have some larger slabs that pieces of the slab selenite. We have them different weight sizes. One thing I never did get was anything to cut stone, because I was spending money on all these tumbling machines and stuff like that too. But anyway, I already did a video talking about some of the new stones we have. But excuse me, the heart is really important. Heart energy stones for what's going to happen. A guaranteed solid 40%+ of all the people living on this planet are going to die. The bodies are going to die. They're not going to die. Their bodies are going to die, and they're going to go home. A lot of them are going to be deleted. The majority of that 40% are going to be deleted permanently, forever. But there's a lot of nice people that are suffering, and it's just time for them to go. So that doesn't mean 40% of your family leaves. It means the problem children are going to be taken away. You'll see them. In China, 92% of all the people of Chinese heritage, you know, the people from China, they're leaving. And they have, what, 1.4 billion people? So that's a good chunk of what's going right there. Anyway, anywho, folks, love you. Take care and see you soon.